there. So we're in Tewkesbury this evening, and we're going to do a moth trap. So you've just seen us setting it all up, and hopefully we shall be catching some nice moths this evening. We've got lots of scrub and marshland over the back of us here, so there's lots of goat willow and ash and hawthorn, as well as sycamore trees, oak trees. There's a fruit tree here, lots of fresh grass and whatever, so hopefully we should get a good selection of moths. Fingers crossed.